For the third time since 2018, the Kelly Cup champions Florida Everblades will have a new affiliate in the NHL.
Pretty exciting. The team is officially bringing back the Florida Panthers connection. NBC2's Derek Kopp explains what this means for the two teams going forward.
After getting a taste of hardware this year with the President's Trophy, the Florida Panthers wanted to create a winning environment throughout their system. And who better to partner with than the Kelly Cup champions?
You know, now that they've got a taste of winning as a team themselves, they want the same thing for the whole organization.
It's a connection that was rekindled today as the Panthers and Everblades announced a multi-year affiliation agreement for the fourth time in franchise history.
Florida Panthers, they're an up-and-coming team. A lot of accessibility for our fans and for theirs to potentially see players start their career here for the Florida Everblades and, you know, climb the ranks to the NHL with the Florida Panthers.
The agreement coming together following the Nashville Predators not renewing the Everblades on June 1st. A move that general manager Craig Brush believes is for the best.
Their goals and our goals were slightly different. They were looking for more development. Our focus is on winning. And we think that we can do both with the Panthers.
And this isn't a connection without deep ties, as current Panthers assistant GM Brett Peterson played for the Blades from 2006 to 2008.
He understands kind of the expectations and the winning tradition we have here. And he's excited to blend those two with the Panthers.
This is a win for all parties involved. Coaches will get to take part in Panthers camps. Fans can travel 2 hours to support both teams. And most importantly, there's no need to worry about a drop-off from the defending champs.
We're going to continue to do what we do with the same game plan. We want to be big. We want to play fast. We want to play emotional. And if we can do that with some great hockey players from the Florida Panthers organization, we're only going to be better.
Roster construction will continue ahead of Game 1 in October. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.
All new, ahead at 5:30.